Johnson can be beaten. Finally, local authorities relent. Round one. Promoter Curley has found someone to man his camera. July 4th, 1912, exactly 2 years since Johnson sent Jim Jeffries into oblivion. But time has dulled his ringmanship. Give Johnson an audience, even a sparse one, and he rises to the occasion. When it places him, Johnson lands rapier punches on the pretender to his throne.
Fireman Jim Flynn, I'm going to put out your fire. This man is easier than I thought. Just rest your head on my glove.
Flynn is completely demoralized. Skeptics might find it hard to believe that this same Jim Flynn, 5 years later, will flatten Jack Dempsey in a single round. Exasperated and determined to do damage, Flynn leaves his feet and propels his head under the champion's chin.
What the fuck?
This man jumps better than a kangaroo.
The referee has words with the challenger.
Come on, Jim, we're on camera. Let's get moving.
Now the referee is exasperated. We're using Marcus of Kingsbury rules, the referee cautions. I want both of you to follow the rules. By round nine, there is no let up. Flynn is still using his head, and Johnson his defensive skills. Again, Flynn goes into this strange choreography. This time, the referee has much sterner words. What's this? A fourth man enters the ring. It's the sheriff who halts the proceedings. So once again, Jack Johnson wins by police intervention.